kicking. Get a little sip.
Ah. Water is good.
Wow.
What do we got?
I need to show you this real quick.
What does it say? No way.
I don't know who that's from, but
Ian.
Ian. Let me show you something.
You might have to take your pants off too. I just someone tipped Ian $500 to take his shirt off. Ian?
Dude, you have found your calling. By the way,
let me give you some stripper music.
Say your prayers, little one. Don't forget my soul. Why, yeah.
I feel like stripping music would be like Buck Cherry or something.
I don't know how to play that. That was good, right? Yeah, I feel like Metallica is right there. See, Ian, you look
amazing. Now it feels like 2000 again.
It does. Yeah. 99 would be the Winnie the Pooh costume.
You know, I'm 10 pounds lighter now than I was in 2000.
Wow.
Wow.
I mean, I'm still fat, but a little less fat, you know?
A little less. How did you play in a Winnie the Pooh costume is what I want to know back then.
Why? Because I just felt real cool.
Nice.
I mean, it was cool. I liked it. It smelled really bad, though.
It did.
But that was cool.
All right. So we had a record that came out this year. Woo! Make some noise!
Woo!
Yeah. Defense!
Defense!
Acacia!
Defense!
So this this is our 10th album, Forever and Ever Times Infinity. And thank you everybody who picked it up and listened to it, and all you people. We haven't played them in front of anyone yet, but the response you have given us over the interweb, you know?
It's very cool.
The videos of the car stereos blasting the songs.
Yep.
Himalaya.
Hanging out at home, watching on the